This is the super-sized version, but this time of year, pint-sized painted pumpkins are available for purchase all over the place.
But who paints them? Meet the painted ladies of Oskaloosa in tonight's Carlin Covers Central Iowa.
The harvest is here, and at Produce LTD of Oskaloosa, it's the busiest time of year.
This is it.
Because this wholesaler sells the whole Halloween kit and caboodle. Scads of seasonal stuff, including these little guys.
They're a variety of a pie pumpkin.
Sweetie pies is what they're called. Pint-sized pumpkins that a little more than a decade ago, company president Ann Brower determined were just perfect for painting.
I usually get a lot of the credit for painting them, which I'm quick to point out that I don't have that kind of talent.
Brower might not be much with a brush.
We have a lot of fun here.
But there are a half dozen painted ladies prowling her black cat pumpkin patch who are.
Well, and you have to let everything dry before you go to the next step.
The decorators are headed by a dynamic mother-daughter duo. Kelly Branderhorst.
Very well. My mom and I get along very good.
And Wanda Westerkamp, the 20 dozen a day workhorse.
That's the most I've ever done was 240.
The season starts in early September and goes until about mid-October. But during those 6 weeks, they paint thousands of pumpkins.
I've painted 1,500 this year.
I have painted over 3,000 so far this year.
By season's end, in total.
Now I will do my bat.
The women will have produced and sold more than 6,000 painted pumpkins at Iowa Hy-Vee, Fairway, and doll stores.
Some businesses want Halloween. Some want a mixture of Halloween and harvest.
Perfect circles for the grapes.
If you buy one, the painted ladies hope you enjoy having it.
We want to put out a really nice product that people would like to have in their house.
As much as they did making it.
We just have a lot of fun together.
In Oskaloosa, Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.